Thanks, Julie. Well, yesterday the Washington football team had their first full pad practice, and let me tell you, the guys went out there and they went hard. Now, I'm sure you guys all saw this video yesterday because it was trending on Twitter with over 1 million views. It's Chase Young doing a typical 1v1 drill. But I mean, look at that! The guy makes it look so easy. Now, this video sent the NFL Twitter world into an uproar. It had so many retweets, so many comments, so many likes, and even the SB Nation Dallas Cowboys Twitter acknowledged it, quote tweeted it, and said, Chase Young is gonna be a problem this year. Head coach Ron Rivera said yesterday after practice that he was extremely pleased with everything that he saw out of Chase Young. And speaking of Coach Rivera, we all know that he came in here to change the culture around, and he is focusing that culture around the young talent that this team has. ESPN came out with an article the other day ranking all of the NFL's team's talent under 25, and coming in at 11th is the Washington football team. Now, in this article, it included blue chip players, which are fundamental players that have already proven that they are the best at their position. And those five players for the Washington football team included Dwayne Haskins, Terry McLaurin, Montez Sweat, Daron Payne, and of course, Chase Young. We'll get things started with the guy who's expected to be the quarterback heading into the 2020 season, Dwayne Haskins. Now, when I was watching practice yesterday, I noticed that Dwayne Haskins had a nice dip in his pass. They were almost all perfectly timed, and they were all on target. Now, Dwayne Haskins even stayed after practice to get a few more reps in because he is putting in the extra work to show everyone that he deserves to be the starting quarterback. Someone that Dwayne Haskins works extremely close with is wide receiver Terry McLaurin. The chemistry that Haskins and McLaurin have together is undeniable. We all know that they work great together, and we are expecting big things from this dynamic duo for the 2020 season. Moving on to the defensive side, Montez Sweat had a solid day yesterday. He won all three of his 1v1s, and coach said that he was very pleased with the way that he performed yesterday at practice. Another blue chip player that stood out to me yesterday at practice was Daron Payne. During the 7v7s, Payne blocked up multiple passes, and combined with Sweat, the two of them have 106 tackles and 17 touches on the quarterback from last season. Now, these two are expected to be a dynamic part of this Washington football team's defense. And of course, we can't forget about the number two overall draft pick, Chase Young, who was the last player to make this blue chip list. Now, I know I talked about him and everything that he did in practice a little bit earlier on in this segment, but one thing that I wanted to add is that he is expected to lead his class by more than 7 sacks this season. Another thing that Coach Rivera said after practice yesterday is that the Washington football team has a good group of young guys that are exciting to watch. Now, I'm excited when I watch them, and I'm really impressed by everything that I saw yesterday at practice. Julian Santana, how are you guys feeling about these young players on this Washington football team?